Hello, welcome to Arvind Singh Academy. This is another session of tricks and techniques. Today we will learn multiplication of any two-digit number by any other two-digit number. So what to do and how to do? Try to understand. Without wasting the time, I am going to discuss this. This is 32 multiplied by 24. What to do? We have to go for first vertical multiplication. 4 2 ja 8. And now 4 3 ja 12 plus 4, product of these two, multiply plus product of these two. 4 3 is 12 plus 4, 12 plus 4 is 16, 6 carry 1, 3 2 is 6 and 1 7. So that will be the answer. What carried over can be entered in this? Now I take another example. Suppose 32 multiply by 53, like this. What to do? 3 2 is 6. And now, first I have taken the vertical one, vertical product, then I have to take the cross product, right? And sum of them. So 3 into 3, 9, plus 10, 19, 19, 9, carry 1, 5, 3 is 15 and 1, 15 and 1, 16. So this is 1, 6, 9, 6, that will be the answer. Suppose someone has to do 82 multiplied by 73. What to do? 7, 3, 3, 2, 6. And now I have to do this. 8, 3, 24 plus 7, 2, 14. 24 plus 14 is 38. 38, right? 8, carry 3. 8, 7, 56 plus 3. 56 plus 3 is 59. And that will be the answer. Suppose some other questions where the first unit place can have some carried over. For example, 68 multiplied by 54 or 45 like that. What to do? 8, 4 is 32. So write 2 here, carry 3. Remember this 3 in mind. 6, 4 is 24 plus 8, 5 is 40. 40 plus 24 is 64. And what carried over in hand? 3. So 6, 4 is 24, 8, 5 is 40, 40 plus 24 is 64, 64 plus 3 carried over made 8, 67, so write 7, carried 6, and that 6 in mind, 6, 5 is 30, and 6, 36, that will be the answer of this question. Suppose someone is not able to make it in mind only, then they can write also like 86 multiplied by 45. What to do? 6, 5, 30, they can write carried over here, right? And what will happen? 6, 5, 30, 0, carry 3. Now multiply cross multiplication. So what will be that? 6, 4, 24 plus 40, 24 plus 48, 64. And in 64, write 4, carry 6 here. And now 6, 4, 8, 4, 32. So write 32 here. And final answer will be 4 plus 3 is 7. So I can write 7. 6 plus 2 would be 8. So 8 here. This carried over has no sense now. And now 3, 8, 7, 0 would be the answer of this question. So all question of this category can be solved by using this fact. 65 multiplied by 25. Say like this. Or 5, 5, 25, carry 2, 6, 5, 30 plus 10, 40, 40 and 2, 42, carry 4, 6, 2, 12 and 4, 12 plus 4 is 16. So answer will be 6, 1, 6, 2, 5, like that. Some more example can we deal with this? 75 multiplied by 34. Like this, what? 6, 8, 5, 4, 20, right, 0, carry 2, 7, 4, 28, plus 15, 28 plus 15 is 43, and carried over 2, make it 45, so 5, carry 4, 7, 3, 21, and 4, 25, so 2, 5, 5, 0. These are the methods in which you can multiply any two digit in just one line, in oral mind, without writing properly. In next video, we will discuss how can you multiply any three-digit number by any other three-digit number. Till then, watch our videos and subscribe for regular update. Thank you very much for watching this.